Sa.
Oh.
Sa na ilalagay natin sa YouTube. Ano ba sana?
Ganyan tattoo eh! Ha? Oh, hoy! Ayun, kanina ka pa inaantay ng tron ng kalaw, mga tita mo. Ah, yun lang. Ayun, iniwanan na ni. Ayun, iniwanan na ni. Ayun, yun lang.
Meron akong gift sa'yo.
Ayun, ang tita. Ayun, ate. Ayun lang. Okay eh?
What color is this?
Yung pink yan.
Come, Dre!
Masya!
What color? Kailan mo ba ako?
Ano yung tatahal eh?
Ano
Baby na, tata na. Baby na.
Oh.
Ito.
Niyo,
ato.
Dumaan gala pumotok na.
Sige, kunin mo na. Yan.
Ah, mauli ka diyan.
Then maririnig ko
Hey guys. I'm so haggard.
Here you go, daddy.
Dali. Dali, ay picture dali. Ayun, sama tayo kay baby. Dali.
Ready ko, ready.
Amiya, masakan nga lang. Sasamahan ko itong aking mga ano. Oo.
Thank you.
na kayo.
Santa Rosa sa Laguna. So by the way, I am introduce myself first. My name is for today for sa birthday party ni Amelia, right? And but this time, ladies for birthday celebration for today together with Mommy and Daddy. So everybody, so please stand up for tayo po muna tayo. Okay, so thank you very much and this time is start. Alright, so before we proceed, ayan, so bago po tayo mupo, so tayo po muna tayo for our opening prayer. So may we call on, ayan, si Mama, ayan, or si Lola, alright? So,
celebrating the birthday, first birthday party of my granddaughter Amalie, Ada Amalie. Be happy, enjoy the party. Please, everyone of us should be happy. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen.
Kaibigan, maraming salamat po sa inyong presence.
Alright, so thank you very much, Lola. Alright, so please visit it. Ayan, so pwede na po tayo. So everyone, let us sing a birthday song for Amalie Kale first birthday party. Alright, so sabay-sabay po tayong kakanta. And please, sabay na lang po natin ang ating music. Alright, so, alright, come on everyone! Happy birthday! Program proper, ayan Mommy and Daddy. So let me see muna natin sa lahat ng mga kids, ang mga nagmamahal talaga sa ating may birthday vlog for today, ayan, King Melly. Alright, so sa lahat po na nagmamahal para sa ating may birthday celebrant, itaas po natin ang ating mga dalawang kamay. Come on, sa lahat po na nagmamahal, itaas ang dalawang kamay, magpalakpakan ang may kasama si Gabo. Alright, so thank you very much. And again, so syempre Mommy, welcome naman po muna natin lahat ng mga guests natin ngayong araw na to, especially mga friends, mga relatives natin na nag-celebrate to us for sa birthday ng inyong anak.
Ayan, good afternoon everyone. May pinipray talaga. Okay, welcome to Amalie's first birthday and Christian celebration. First, we want to thank everyone for being here to celebrate Amalie's christening and first birthday celebrations. First birthday celebration, your presence really means to us. Okay? So, gusto namin sabihin na masaya kami ng asawa ko kasi andito si Amalie. Amalie gave us so much joy. So, ayun, thank you Lord. Sobrang saya po na. So I hope everyone enjoy the party. Okay.
Alright, so thank you very much. Palabuhan naman natin po si Mommy Pat. Okay, and how about si Dr. Jason, sir? Would you like to say something?
Oh,
Ako kasi gift. Wala ko pang Pinoy, pero para sa akin. Maraming salamat po sa pagpunta. Sana po mag-enjoy kayo. Maraming salamat.
Alright, so thank you very much. And so, your nickname is Jill. And alright, so sorry, Daddy Jill. Okay, so but anyway, so thank you very much. And again, Momoy and Daddy for, so please don't come here over for a birthday party, okay? Alright, so get ready. So again, so since that birthday party ni Mali, so marami tayong mga games and prizes na ipamimigay para sa lahat ng mga kids, especially sa lahat mga adults na natin na dito, medyo kakunti naman po. And later on, so syempre we have our candle blowing, eating time, photo opportunity, and of course, so meron din tayong magic. Alright, so kayo mga kids, just stay here, and please don't go away dahil marami tayong mga surprises para sa birthday party ni Emily K. Come on, everyone! Very simple. For our first game, is a short trivia game. So for our first game, is a short trivia game. Meron lang ako mga hiningi. Sa ating may birthday. So if you know the answer, you can raise your hand. Magpaturo kay Mommy and Auntie Terry. Alright, so ito na points. Sila po yung magkakaroon ng premyo. Okay? Pero, yung matatalo, boys and girls, may iiwan po sa unahan. Okay? So, kaya galingan. It's a 3 letters only. 3 letters. The question is, a bird with a flat face, a large eyes, and a small sharp beak. This bird obtained by hunting small animals at night. Go! One! Go! Alright, sigaw! Alright, so tama-tama. Kanina papunta ko yung boys. Owl is correct! I'm sorry, ate. Sorry, ayan. Okay, so one point. Ayan, okay. So dito po, kapag nakaroon ko sa akin, dito mo di-start papagano. Okay. So sayang yung mga girls, kumpleto na nga. So medyo ano, wrong spelling, okay. Alright, so one point. Girls, sabi lang tayo. Okay. So, ready? Here we go. For our next question. 4 letters. 4 letters. Ready? A flat dish or a container that used to carry the food. Go. Alright. So, come on. What is your answer? Come on. One. A flat dish or a container that used to carry or to serve the food. What is your answer? Go. Sir, ayan. A flat dish or a container that used to serve the food. 3 is correct. Ayan. So boys, 2-0. Ayan, mabagagaling ang mga boys natin ngayon. Girls, ano na nangyayari, girls? Ayan. Okay. Boys, siyempre! O, oh, diba? Lumakas na ito ng alamang. How about the girls? Ayun, no? Alright, so nadali lang po yung ating cake. Na-antrasan ni sir. Ayan. Okay. Sige po, ayan. Iaangat na lang po natin. Ay, buo pa naman po siya. Okay pa naman po.
Yan, hindi ako.
Okay. Ang galing naman ng cake na yun. Okay, so thank you very much. Nagtuturuan, makakawawa nyo. Ito yung may gawa. Okay, so what is your message or wishes? Ayan. So kahit ano naman po natin na 1 year old pa lang, so syempre, ay pa paano meron po tayong message or wishes para sa atin.
Maraming sa atin po sa inyo. Ang wishes ko lang sa aming anak, syempre, normal na hinihiling ng mga parents sa mga kanya-kanya nilang anak. Syempre, lumaking healthy, may respeto sa magulang, sa kapwa, sa matatanda, lalong-lalo na sa Panginoon Diyos, no? Gusto ko maglumaki siya mapagmahal at pagbigay at mabait. Sana wala rin toyo tulad nung ano, hindi ko na sasabihin, halata naman siguro, hindi, joke lang. Yun lang po, maraming salamat po sa pagpunta nyo. Thank you.
Alright, palapakan naman natin si Daddy Johnson. Thank you very much. And how about Mommy Ted?
Ang wish ko sa anak ko, sana lumaki siyang pinakamasayang bata. And then, ito pa rin namin lahat ng genes niya. Yun ang wish ko. Wish namin ng mag-asawa. And lumaki siyang may takot sa Diyos at may paggalang. Yun lang. Thank you.
Alright, so thank you. Alright, so ready. 1, 2, 3, and Gloria Cantal, go! Alright, so once again, let's give a round of applause for our very celebrant, Evan Gail. Alright, so thank you very much, Luis. Ako po tayo dito. Alright, and again, karoon po muna tayo na short photo of opportunity. Alright, so table 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Okay? Alright, so table number 1. Ayan, tayo. Picture na lang natin si Lola. Everyone, I set the camera. So, up there. So, mga immediate family ni Mommy, Mommy Cat. Okay, so next po tayo. Pag-picture sa cellphone, pwede mo po. Sa magic wand to. It's ano? It's
broken.
It's broken. Oh, ayan. Okay. Sige.
Anyway, sige. Lagyan mo na kasi. Gabamit pa tayo ng isa. Pero sige, okay. Dito na. Pamay-pay. Alright. Ginagamit kapag mainit ang panahon. Okay. Gato lang, kuya. I-open mo na yung pamay-pay like this. Open. Tapos papay-payan mo lang siya magkakapera niya. Okay?
No, wala na tayong magagawa dyan. Ito na lang, kuya. So we have, alright, so meron akong isang tali dito. Gagawin mo lang, kuya, iikot mo lang patayo yung tali, tapos didikit mo lang siya. Okay? Alright, so hawakan mo na. Alright, so ready. One. Ano nangyari naman dyan, kuya? Masira na naman. Sige, ganito na lang. Alright. So, para mas maganda, kuya, hawakan mo yung panyo. Open mo. Yan. Open. And then, sarado mo sa ating red envelope. And then, sa ibabaw. Ang tatap. Tap. Alam. Okay. Alright. Sabihin mo lang, abracadabra.
Abracadabra.
And then, sige. Gagamit na tayo ngayon sa magic wand. Makahawakan mo na ito magic wand. Ensure, hindi nasira yan, ha? Okay, ikot mo lang. Abracadabra! Abracasum! Magic! Ting! Alright, oh, ito naman. So, ganun. So, kailangan lakasan mo pa, isa pa. Okay, all right, then close the envelope. Yan. Okay. All right. And again,
abracadabra.
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 Kuya, kung bakit? Kasi hindi mo madiretso yung abracadabra. Ay, isa pa. Madali. Alright, over here. Come on, lahat ng mga bata, tayo tayo. Dahil mamimigay naman tayo ng mga some souvenirs of mga loot bags para sa lahat ng mga bata. Come on, kids. And maybe call on Mommy Cat for our short wine, Mommy Cat. Mom, come here. Sama po tayo dito sa unahan. Okay. Alright, and so kids, yung mga kids, meron ba kayong mga dalang pang-swimming? Yes, alright, so meron tayong swimming after that, okay? Alright, so Mommy Cat, so ito na, final message po natin. I think meron na tayong mga guests na nag-uwi yan, ha? So, pasalamat na lang po tayo sa kanila.
Thank you, everyone, for coming here today and ayun, sana nag-enjoy kayo at nabusog.
Okay, so thank you very much. And so since and yung mga guests, mga friends, and co-office mate ni Mommy is nag-uwi na. So anong tira na? So mga immediate family ni Daddy Jill and immediate family ni Mommy. Okay, so again, so thank you very much for coming. Okay, sige, sir. Alright, so maraming salamat. God bless to all. Ingat po tayo pag-uwi. And yung mga gusto mag-stay, pwede naman po mga kids. Yung mga gusto mag-swimming, pwede na tayo mag-swimming. Alright, so again, thank you.